And as the news could continue, as Nigerians, they mark June 12th as Democracy Day, and they reminisce. Some Ogbonge Nigerians still believe, say, the ideals for the great politician, say, he know they swallowed. Plus TV Africa, Mary Chinda, she get this report.
12, 2020, a day that marks one of the fiercest struggles of the Nigerian state towards democracy. Right behind me is the statue of a man who was described as the hero of the June 12, 1993 struggle, Chief MKO Abiola.
MKO Abiola died for a collective struggle. It's a collective responsibility that will continue to keep his memory alive and ensure that the ideas of June 12 leaves.
My biggest regret is that we fought for a restoration to full-blown democracy.
27 years after, looking back, MKO will not be too happy with all that is happening in this country.
We were of the strong opinion that those who will take over governance after the exit of the military will be mindful of the economic deprivation of our people.
MKO Abiola died for all of us. So it's a collective responsibility in ensuring that we make Nigeria work in our lifetime. And that is why leaders must know that they are servants, they are there to serve, and that whatever it is, people paid the price. So therefore, their death must never be in vain. And that is why, as we mark June 12, we still have some of our demands. Good. It's been declared, after several agitation, June 12 has been declared a Democracy Day. There'll be public holidays on June 12.